Hello, family. Grace and peace to all. Praying that everyone is staying safe and well and experiencing the blessings of our Lord. Several things I want to share with you today about all the exciting things going on in the month of September. First and foremost, our Mount Zion Christian Business League Mike Shinn Memorial Golf Outing on tomorrow, that is Saturday, the 12th of September at Black Brook Golf Club. We're excited. Our golf outing is completely sold out. 96 golfers, the largest in our history. And so we look forward to a great golf outing on Saturday. Then on Sunday, we celebrate our church anniversary, 156 years of faithfulness and dedication to the city of Cleveland and to the God that we serve. We're excited about our anniversary and our 2021 commitment campaign begins on Sunday, church anniversary. Most of you will have received your commitment cards by now. We look forward to receiving those cards in the days to come as we prepare to financially support our church in the year 2021. Then on next Sunday, the 20th of September, we will have our first ever drive-in service. Our drive-in service will take place at Mount Zion at 11 a.m. If you're interested in being a part of our drive-in service, please register at the link that is in the weekly update. Please register and let us know because we have to have a specific number in terms of reservations so that we can accommodate and prepare for your coming. We're also excited that our Christian Business League is hosting their first masterclass with the one and only Mayor Bradley Sellers, mayor of Warrensville Heights, Ohio, former NBA basketball star. We look forward to a great time with Brad Sellers on September 25th at 7 p.m. And then finally, on September 27th, our Women's Fellowship will be hosting their Phenomenal Women Legends Celebration at 1 p.m. on Zoom, 1 p.m. Follow the link for the coffee hour, and you can be a part of the Phenomenal Women Legends Celebration at 1 p.m. on Zoom. Ladies are encouraged to wear their hats or their fascinators. The colors for the event are purple and red. We look forward to just a great, great event. That's on the 27th of the month, 1 p.m., immediately following worship. We're excited about what God is doing in the midst of challenging times, in the midst of a pandemic and a social upheaval in our land. God is continuing to use Mount Zion as the church that God needs in this age. We pray God's richest blessing on each and every one of you and pray that God will keep you all in his peace.